Welcome to Hi-Fine Stage Dives, a SoCan licensed podcast coming to you weekly from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. Each week, I talk about a song that's been stuck in your head at one point or another, or stuff you've never heard before. Welcome to this musical journey. No, this isn't Vanilla Ice. Welcome back to another episode of Hi-Fi and Stage Dives. The reason why I picked Queen this time around, I just finished watching a video, and they were at a music fest, or there was a music festival, and I think it said 65,000 people, or 600,000, I don't know. It was a lot of people at a music festival, and they started singing Bohemian Rhapsody. What happened? My brain triggered, and that's why I have this podcast. I want to say thank you for listening. If you made it up to this far, wow. Means a lot. I can't say thank you enough. So, let's get into it. Queen, Freddie Mercury, an amazing singer. As a musician and not like a vocalist, I can't say I'm a vocalist. I mean, I can sing, I can hold my own, but I ain't singing in like this guy. So, Queen, a British rock band formed in London in 1970. Classic lineup, Freddie Mercury, lead vocals, piano. Guy was a genius too, like wrote all the music. Brian May on guitar and vocals, Roger Taylor on drums and vocals, John Deacon on bass guitar. So they were, man, their music speaks for themselves. You can't really fight against Queen. I mean, I realize that a lot of the music that I have come to like and learned about have come from my cousin. And maybe I should just name his podcast after him. So he's going to be a mainstay in all of this, I assume it's going to happen. So I was watching the video, one thing led to another, and I started thinking, damn it, let's go do this. So here we are. The first time I heard Queen was this song on that crazy CD player I talked about, the original Sony Walkman CD player, and it was actually Queen's Greatest Hits album, I believe. And I heard this song, and I was like, wow. And it's funny, because Vanilla Ice was out around then. It's probably why my cousin found it. And shortly after that, Bohemian Rhapsody on Wayne's World. So it was a love affair from the beginning. Freddie Mercury, a man with the lungs and the voice of an angel. Like, holy crap. Unfortunately died of AIDS. But he left behind a legacy that no one could touch. And for him, his music has done a lot for myself and thinking. Bring me to that happy place where I get to calm down. Bring me to that place that makes you think, wow, this is ourselves under pressure. You can't. Like, everything about this, just amazing. Amazing enough that it got sampled by a rapper. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to play Bohemian Rhapsody. There's another song on here in full. So let's play Bohemian Rhapsody. Think some Wayne's World, rock out, sing to it, do it. Oh, and by the way, if you hear like fidgeting in the back, that's me. I'm listening with you guys, 100%. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy. Because I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Anyway, the wind blows, doesn't really matter to me. To me, Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger. Mama, life it just
Bush, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo,
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 Galileo
Figaro.
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia!
Mamma mia, let me go! Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me.
Ooh, this song. Hell yeah. This is my favorite Queen song. And one of my favorite bands covered it. Metallica covered it for the Freddie Mercury AIDS thing they did with a bunch of bands. It was great. So good. this song, man. Listen. Like, so good. This is one of those songs that just gets me jacked and want to go fuck shit up. Like 100% FSU. Mr. Mercury. Crazy man. Talented like nobody's freaking business. Great music. Playing music. Everybody knows about who he was. The man was a goddamn legend. And he went way too soon. When people are like, yo, if you want to go see one dead band, it's impossible to impossible for me to do that because there's too many. Like, this is definitely one of them. To see Freddie Mercury kill this kind of music live, holy crap, man. I'd shit my pants a little bit, I think. This is legendary. For him to go so fast, it was just tragic, tragic, tragic. So damn good. If I could see Metallica play this as a cover at one of their shows, it would be rad. I mean, I've seen Metallica a few times. But if I saw them cover this song, holy crap, I don't know what to do myself. Go in that mosh pit, punch people in the face probably. Drop kicks. Done that before, drop kick people. Thank you for listening to me about Queen. I think that's all I got. It's Queen. Thank you again for listening to Hi-Fi and Stage Dives. It means the world to me. I'm glad you could come on this journey with me, and we'll keep doing it every week. Subscribe, rate and review, all that good stuff, and keep listening to music, because it only makes life better, and we'll see you on the flip side. Stay rad.